Namaskar, I am back with hands-on activity of motor. Today I will share how to make world's simplest and smallest DC motor. Before that, let me tell something interesting about motor and generator. According to law of conservation of energy, energy cannot be created nor destroyed, but it can be converted from one form of energy to another form. In generator, mechanical energy is converted to electrical energy, and in motor, electrical energy is converted to mechanical energy. Let I will show you.
Here I have a motor. If I rotate it, it produces the electricity and the LED glows. But if I connect it with battery, it starts rotating.
Copper wire, two safety pins, two ring magnets, a battery with its original packing, a scissor and a cylindrical pipe.
Make two cuts at back side of packed battery and insert the safety pin in such a way that the circle part of it is at outside. Make a coil by winding the copper wire on small cylindrical pipe like this. Here our coil is ready. Now scratch and remove this insulation from two ends of the coil with the help of scissor like this. Remove the complete insulation from one side and remove 3/4 of the insulation from the other side of the coil. Now insert the ends or terminals of the coil in the circular ends of the safety pins like this. Put the ring magnets between the coil and the battery. Wow, our motor is ready and rotating.
Now you will see that the coil is rotating and your motor is working. I am sure when you will make this motor, you will be very happy and like my videos. I will share the process of making generator in my next video. Till the time, subscribe my channel Anjali's Knowledge Hub and like my other videos. Thank you.